Here is just normal deodorant. But I can show you something cool. If we look at this viral video, the deodorant bubbles underwater. Repeating this experiment, we can see that it does actually work and creates all these bubbles. The deodorant contains something called butane, which sublimates when it's heated up. We can see that it's turning into gas as it's in the water, confirming the spray is freezing as it comes out. And I think that's very cool.